Greetings, fellow citizens. I'm on the PTU Alpha 3.1.4F. This is a very short, quick video. Let's say you want to afterburn. Hit the afterburner. And if I don't hit the button anymore, I'm going back to SCM speed. And again, I am holding the afterburner button and I afterburn. I let it go and I'm back to SCM speed. How to fix this? It's actually very easy. Go to Options, Game Settings, and Afterburner Toggle. Now, Afterburner Toggle is already on, but it still doesn't work. What are we doing? Turn it off and turn it on. Now I'm hitting the Afterburner button again, but I don't hold it. Hey, we are back. I don't need to hold it anymore. This is just one of my maybe new series, I don't know, of very quick advice videos. See you next time. Bye.